The Cleveland Cavaliers appear to be willing to do whatever it takes to turn their season around, and have set their sights upon DeAndre Jordan and Lou Williams of the Los Angeles Clippers. Mark Stein of the New York Times broke the news in a series of tweets. The Cavaliers are pursuing separate deal for DeAndre Jordan and George Hill in advance of the February 8 trade deadline, according to league sources. Mark Stein, at the Stein Line. January 20, 2018. The Cavaliers have also registered trade interest in the Clippers' Lou Williams, according to league sources, with Cleveland vets such as Tristan Thompson and J.R. Smith featuring in various trade proposals. Mark Stein, at the Stein Line. January 20, 2018. There's a chance that the Cavaliers would move on from Tristan Thompson and or J.R. Smith in any potential deal. Both players played key roles in Cleveland's 2016 NBA Finals title. Cleveland is also reportedly interested in adding Sacramento point guard George Hill. Tags: #ClevelandCavaliers #DeAndre Jordan #Lou Williams.